A major contamination has turned the Animas River in southern Colorado orange. This just 48 hours after an EPA crew knocked out a plug that was holding back wastewater from an old closed-down gold mine. Tests confirmed that heavy metals like lead, cadmium, and arsenic are now flowing through the river. The EPA is taking full responsibility. Right now, it's working to fix the problem.